But Matthew and Luke very clearly had a document that is not Mark, because Mark does not contain most of the stuff that Matthew and Luke share. And that document, because we don't actually know how it called itself, we call it Q, which simply means that is the initial for the German word Quelle, source.